Hello, friends. How the hell are you doing? Is it day four of Bloody Battle? I can't even remember. Jeez. Yeah, defense doing horrible. Let's get this over with. I don't know what I'm gonna eat for breakfast. I'm freaking starving. That's all I can say. More egg sandwiches, I guess. I don't know. Wow, that hurt. Don't even know why I got this cat in here. He doesn't even go off that much. What is he, slow? Average. All right, let's pick away at her mana. Does he only do? I think he only does, freaking. Yeah, and he only casts one. Gotta level up some more three stars and stuff. Quit messing around with these five stars all the time. I like my five stars, but geez, I like being able to do something in these tournaments sometimes. Oh boy. Jeez. That's a good one, isn't it? It's freaking lobstered me. No blue. There is my blue. I got a counter going down right now. If I don't get this shit over with, fixing to be dead. Jeez. I think I got it there. Well, things are lining up nicely, except them damn bees. Jeez, man. Where's my blues at? Which one do I need to? There's my blues. She fixing to go off. What? It didn't kill him. What the hell? No. Well, damn, I just don't know here. I'm not getting nothing to go off. That felt great. Alright. Am I on fire? Shit. Nope. The freaking retrieval. Well, should I do it? Yeah, I think I should. It's gonna have everything going off, isn't it? Excuse me. Oh man, nice one. Stole their mana. Nice. You don't like her, do you? Well, I got lucky this time around. These good board, these decent boards I'm getting, I might get a damn 5-star tonight on the last night. I gotta watch my mouth though, cause it's not over yet. It isn't too bad. Yeah, that wasn't good, was it? That shit hurts. That dude's intense, man. It's over with. He's going again. I shouldn't have spoke so soon, but it's all good. Oh, shit. I'm a dummy. Oh, well. I got beat by a dingus. Yeah, I think it's pretty much over with. Just a matter of time here. Well, with that said, I hope you guys have better luck than me, as always. I'm a humble person. I hope everybody has better luck than me. I wouldn't want to wish that luck on anybody at times. But with that said, I thank you for stopping by the video and I hope you have a wonderful day.